All systems go.
Thank you.
got to work at Lowe's came down here.
Thank you. Marcus Brunton.
Friend Marcus Brunton is here joining us from Indiana on the live stream. This is a one called The Witch on Big Bay Road. It's that spooky season again. Anybody else feel a bad moon rising? No, I do. This one's The Witch on Big Bay Road. Country Waltz. Give you the impression it gave me, hopefully. Mm-hmm.
whispers quietly in the same town of life. A secret safe in these trees, few are the passers-by. And a man all dressed in white, give us back our honor. He swears on his honor, he's not from our time. We gotta chase him quickly over the roots and down the mossy path. Out into the clearing, it'll just take it. All those leaves are in the air.
Cause we dance together deeply with songs.
Second album that I recorded and released in 2014 called Living is Trying. And I got some copies on this table over here by the chairs. And you can listen to it there if you want a copy. Or just go on Spotify, add it to a playlist. If you like it later, still, you can get it from my website or something. But this is a song from on there. It's called On Wings.
Take Sacred Garden, I'll be running around here trying not to fall apart.
Springfield, Illinois, I wrote this song.
Love, that's above.
And yours to make.
Let me start back. Oh, hey, you're safe. Hey, it's, you know, it's one of those first nights that feels cozy to get in a room like this, you know, with the fire going over there. It's getting a little crispy out there. I've been drinking apple cider. And eating donuts at Lowe's sometimes. We have a saying there, which is live, laugh, Lowe's. Just means what you think it means. tonight, guys, great. You can hear it on all your favorite streaming platforms. Released as a single, I think, in 2018. And we're still kicking it around after all this time. Nice atmosphere in here tonight. Everyone's so polite. What time we got? Hey, what? Do you know what time it is, by any chance? Baby girl Dorothy. She had this little suit that'll zip up around her leg, you know, like a big sleeping bag. And I always send this to her. Me and my wife Mary, we go, "Sleep sack, come on, get sleep sack. You gotta work from the house, dude. Oh, get your sleep sack on.
What kind of tune you gave you all?
Should we slow the
down later on. There's a neat pavilion where the fire is fading blue. Signs of ghosts of memory, her cold and silent to the river. I think coming from that way, and the girl Susan and my friend Jeremy, and I saw these little sailboats out there, you know, past the breakwall. It was kind of a windy day, but it was clear and warm. I was like, what is this place? Then years later, I moved here to marry a girl called Mary.
The shape said when he wanted to, he's got the fun.
minister, help your man. Show me some stuff in the baritone guitar. We have a side group called John and Dennis Go Downtown. We'll play here sometime.
Schneider, Nathan Kay, my wife Mary,
my friend Marcus said he was listening and drinking a lime tonic, one of our grandmothers that might drink a lime tonic. I like that. I used to drink soda pop with my grandmother Imogene on the farm in Blackford County, Indiana. And or she'd have to go out in the garage in that chest freezer and get out some dreamsicles or push pops or something. Spend some of the treat. But those days are long gone. Summer's behind us now. Now we're in the fall. We're in the hospital now. father know. Never how I love you, old road boy. We've headed to the end of the dark, a dozen years or so. Clothes wore out, all around the same time. Feel like I've been nickel and dime. So darling, it'd be so kind by the needle and the thread and the Edward smile. Chasing after you, pieces of a left behind, down the 27th state line. one was June. I think I can play it, Whiskey. Let's find that. This could go horribly wrong. This could really go off the rails. Like the great something record, 1885. We went marching in the old people's grave. We left our shoes on a cold mountain lawn. We threw candy to the kids and sang our song. And we bought our smoke off the ladies in the casino. Watch the desperate play of the slot machine. We burned it. Rushed it out onto the lake. And the skeletal remains washed up next day. You guys think my friend Zachary should move up here to the Upper Peninsula? Yeah. Yeah. All right. Tepid response. Zachary, if you're thinking about it, just keep thinking about it. Tepid response. I think you should do it, and we could play in a band together. With Dennis. Let's see here.
The pipes are calling from the
gone and all the roses fall. Tis you, but it's gone and I must buy you.
Thank you.
friend Brooks Strauss said, if you want to please everybody, if you're going to please everybody, if you want to please everybody, you got to please the devil. It's that time of year. Halloween. I think there's a curse. I heard there's a curse. There's a curse going around. It's called the Trelta variant. You guys like that song? We're not gonna take it. No, we're not gonna take it. I've been watching that music video a whole bunch of times. Over and over again. We're not gonna take it anymore. I like it. I used to play I Fought the Love with a lot of them, but I don't play anymore. But I might bring it back next time. She said she had a cousin who worked for a website called Ass Smoothie. And I wouldn't recommend looking at it or anything, but my friend Zach like fell in love with his with our other friend's cousin. Anyway, he's probably still dreaming about that. I thought that was funny. So I've been talking to him lately and we were talking about Ass Smoothie. It's probably worse than that. I don't know if it is. I wouldn't know.
Dad, you're the man. You're the man.
How's everybody feeling? Good. I heard Kanye West started a church in Calabasas. And now he might be shutting it down, but maybe we should all get in the car together and go out there. Go out there before the last praise and worship service. How fun would that be? Maybe we'll see Justin Bieber there. Wouldn't that be good? My little girl's been singing that Justin Bieber song, the Chance the Rapper. Holy, holy, holy. She goes, holy, 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 holy. You got it. That's Dorothy. Maybe I should do some songs for my Pastor Jeff. Here's an album with some songs on it called Pastor Javelin that I released September of last year. You can hear that where you hear stuff, or you can buy a copy of it on vinyl at this table over here and listen to it on your cool record player. And I got CDs and downloads and things of that nature as well. So, with that being said, I'm going to play some songs from it. This is the title track here. So. Make sure I get the other one.
Still around.
for a day.
Oh, He lets us ride.
good picky love coming from the dudes in Indiana, across the Illinois state line, the expanse of New York City, to the fine tall pines of Carolina, all the ways we wish to be one man in the only Tennessee. Tucked into the back seat, tripping, flipped up, get you out of
like he had a friend.
just some tables busted in a couple holes, or maybe person. We saw him on to go by the ghost, escorted by some cops to come to mercy. It seemed someone stole something from him. At least you think you must have tried it once or twice. It's changed what she told. She left him sticky fingers on the line. They say it's hard, you're not ever getting what you want, but at least you got it. Just to get something going, you know. I clap with them on most of the songs. I wonder if Emerson Graves is still here. They're our neighbors now. They have some chickens, and I think we gotta go over and see these chickens. Within city limits. I think it's legal. I think you're legally allowed to have, this is sort of irresponsible, but you're legally allowed to have a dozen chickens in your yard. Go for it. And one goat is allowed. Get a goat. Everybody get one goat this week. We gotta find somebody out in like Chancellor or somewhere out in Chancellor or something with a goat and say, hey, move this goat to town. It's cold out there. He can live in my yard. Time to the tree. He could scare the neighbors. In the cool by the glass floor, baby, show your phone. On the stony shore there, where the green moss grows, that's where you dreamt and chose. And you broke down from your secret, took a couple of tries. And you researched to be your demon, to house of light, will all be made right. And with a fleck of his vengeance, let the picture go. For they outward, the way the long storm goes, the grass goes. Was your body slave or lord? Still I saw you, watch me win. You built so resolutely. Bingo. And he was stopping around this campground. He's so happy. Never seen him happier. That was awesome. I was like, dude, I know that guy. Also, I think the first time I ever came in here in Warnock, Chris Moore was playing some Viking songs.
No.
thirsty skies. Oh, I'm searching eager skies.
This and many more songs you can find on one of these CDs over here. You can join my email list where I try to send out a monthly newsletter. Sometimes I get busy and I miss a month, but I always go for broke the next month, you know. Anyway, a couple more new ones, and we'll see where we are from there. I mean, mostly save some of these new ones to give myself a little end of a 3-hour set shot in the arm. You know what I'm talking about? Brandon? Me and Dan Nelson were flying down the road out of Gaylord, Michigan. We're pulling this apron. We come up on this truck and we're passing on the left like good soldiers. And as we go by the guy, we both look over at him and then he looks over at us. And me and Dan both said, "It's Jesus Christ." Does he look like Jesus Christ? It's Father Christ. With the sons of thunder rolling folks behind, I'm the 18 weeks keeping pace in time. With a flame in his eye and a nail in his hand, pulled straight into the heart of the promised land. Damn the man with the feathers at the roadside stand. Jesus is the friend of the broken man. Jesus is the friend of the broken man. The liar, he'll build his church on rock and roll. here's a country and western song, emphasis on the western. It's a song about my brother Amos. Bronco basket, love you. Chomp a bit, pull the load. Snorts and stamps, on tornado. The head's back, Colorado. Get along the seals, get along. Friend of danger, friend of rain. Driver, plane, stallion. Go, medallion. Run until you. Goddamn Tim, too damn the man. Cayuga on the old bridge crying. Stop to hear him flying by on the summer night when the rodeo. Clear the fence, steal the shoulders, buy the planes, stallion. Bold and valiant, something up your mind. Seriously, I think we should rent a bus and go out to Calabasas and go to Kanye West's church sometime. Is everybody in this room? Who's in this room right now? Wait, is this summer?
Oh, yeah.
Let's all go out there. Make a pilgrimage. That'd be fun. Bud Ewan. What? Ewan?
Sickness born down deep within my soul.
It's all down with this feeling in my soul. Thank you. Thank you. Bud in a particular one on a spring tomorrow. Oriole Lullaby, okay, yeah. There, the onset of passing from summer into autumn and with winter looming ahead of us. I wrote this song around this time of year. Check in on the live stream over here. Let's see what's up with the live stream. Any guesses, predictions? 17 and a half.
40,000.
John? Hey, how's everybody doing there? How are you doing there? Who's this? Kurt. My brother Benaiah. Tim. Oops. Beepity boop. Zach Cheddar.
This is a boreal lullaby. Thank you.
The marathon.